cannot let this slide.
This was one of the most boring football games ever. Little League played better than this. They need to change the name from Super Bowl to Super Bowl because it was full of shit.
Was it just me or the Rams kept dropping that damn football more than a 3-year-old at recess?
Halftime sucked ass. The macaroons, the mac whatever was cool, but they wasn't lit it though. Outkast needed more stage time. If they would have played AEI, the damn stadium would have fell down. And a European drum line was a slap in the face. They was beating them damn drums with asparagus. They could have got a local band or one of the hottest bands in America, and that's the Sonic Boom of the South. I would have enjoyed Mama D and Young Jock. Was I the only one that thought the commercials was whack? And did y'all see Brady kiss that old ass white man? You don't like what I said? You can go suck a boy egg, cause this game was some bullshit. We all knew who was gonna win. Don't bring that bullshit to Atlanta no more.